I see that the rumors were true.
I'm impressed the two of you killed all those soldiers. What other tricks do you know?
Who are you?
Greetings. I am Krul, loyal retainer of Dignus, the Grand Overlord.
The name's Echidna.
I've heard about Dignus. He seized control in Fortuna, terrorized nearby villages, and massacred innocent people.
What do you want here?
You are mistaken, boy. We are merely setting people free from the real apathy. That is our overlord's idea.
You're insane.
We're here on business, so we don't have time for child's play. Why don't you try again in about 10 years, little man?
What? How dare you?
Stop this, Spiro.
I like your moves, boy. It's a shame you're 5 years too young for me. Of course, those are 5 years you no longer have.
Wait. Your business is with me. Leave him alone. Leave this to me, Lord Dignus. We are searching for alchemy, the lost art of alchemy. We believe it will make Overlord Dignus' ideals a reality. A skilled alchemist lives in this village, and he will have the extreme honor of serving Lord Dignus.
This is crazy. Visor would never help you.
Silence! You are in the Overlord's presence.
I understand. The Imperial Legion has my cooperation. However, if you harm Spiro or any other member of this village, my alchemy will destroy you.
Luck is on your side today.
Visor, what are you saying?
Be patient. We don't have much choice at the moment.
Oh. Okay.
Thank you, Spiro. You have what you came for.
You saved us a lot of trouble. I'm sure you'll do your best to further the Overlord's ideas.
Wait, this is... It looks like this katana is too much for you, boy. But don't worry. I'll take good care of it.
My father left me that sword. You can't take it!
I just did. If you want it back, you'll have to take it by force. I'll give you 5 years.
Damn it!
Let it go for now, Spiro. We have a more important goal.
Nice meeting you, kid. See you later.
We need to be stronger, Spiro. We need to be much stronger.
Okay, Visor. I trust you. I had no choice but to trust Visor. I knew that the world was falling apart, but my whole world was the village I grew up in. The only truth I knew was what I'd seen with my own eyes. On that day, my world began to expand. As it grew larger, I came to realize that the world was a harsher place than I had ever imagined. The sky was dark, and the cold rain washed away my hope, leaving only anxiety. 2 years have passed since then. I still have faith in Visor. But the boundless world and harsh reality make me wonder, am I doing the right thing?
Dignus, your influence has grown immensely these past 2 years. At long last, the people of our world may be free from the curse of apathy.
Someone's proud of himself.
What of the Aequwe?
High Priestess Lumena is in our custody and has shown no sign of resistance.
Her flock believes in allowing the world to take its course toward a peaceful end. They may get their wish. It won't be much longer than 5 or 10 years.
Speak not such treason. Visor is creating a solution.
Do you really believe it's that simple?
I don't care what happens. I'm gonna live life to the fullest, till I'm rotting in the ground.
Bark all you want, you cur.
Viper, have you determined his whereabouts yet?
The thing about that is, that bastard knows what he's doing. One moment he's here, the next moment he's gone. He's like a rat.
He's playing you for a fool. See, Lord Dignus? I told you this task was too great for Viper to handle alone.
Cram it in your soup hole. I've got it.
Is that so? Perhaps you'd like to share this plan with the rest of us.
What part of secret didn't you understand, dumbass? I'm gonna tell you. All I care about is what happens to Lumena after I finish the job. After all this trouble, I don't think I deserve that much, you know?
You may have her.
How is your research progressing?
Things are moving as planned. The special soldiers have just about completed their training with the modified offensive Ergirian. Also, development of the Golem army is nearing its final stages. We'll be ready for battle soon.
You think you're so great, don't you? How are those junk heaps of yours supposed to help us?
I suppose you have a point. Even the world's greatest weapon would be useless in the hands of an imbecile.
Hey! What's that supposed to mean?
Silence! Your bickering will cease in the presence of Lord Dignus. It is true that your alchemy has been a great aid these last 2 years. The Imperial City of Barrage has indeed prospered. However, know that some resent your refusal to participate in battle.
Oh, I'm well aware of that. But I'm not here because I want to develop weapons. My goal is to save us all from the miasma. Once that's been completed, the Overlord's reign will last forever. I don't intend to waste my time on the battlefield.
It has already been 2 years. We need results, not delays. Your efforts are all for naught if the world ends first.
I'm working as quickly as possible, but it looks like I'm going to need even more spirit energy.
Then find more energy. Take as many soldiers as you need. Hunt the spirits down to extinction if need be.
I've already taken action. I sent a hunting party to Quatra, where there are still faint signs of life.
Thank you. Chase them over there.
Gotcha.
Here they come.
Huh? Where?
No. Look out. Over there.
What? Did you... Where?
Here. Right here.
That doesn't make sense. Over there, over here. What kind of directions are those?
I was just trying to... Oh, jeez. Where'd they go?
Where the heck were you guys?
Sorry. Gray isn't so great with directions.
What are you talking about? You're the one who got us lost.
Okay, whatever. It's all my fault.
Spiro shouldn't be upset anyway. We totally cornered the spirits.
We did, didn't we?
Why are we wasting time? Let's hunt those spirits.
Yeah. Let's go.
Thank you. Thank you.
won't get away. Gray, wait. What's your problem? It's getting away.
We've already found Plenty. There's no reason to go after that one.
Plenty? We have five. Five! Spirits have been in short supply lately as it is. Why do you think General Visor chewed us out? Man, we're never gonna get promoted.
I know. We do need to hunt more spirits.
You can't be our leader if you keep wussing out like this.
Come on, Gray. Don't get so worked up about it. It was an accident.
Huh. An accident? Where were you? Spiro seemed pretty psyched when that spirit got away.
No. It's not like that.
Stop trying to hide it. I can tell you're soft just by looking at you.
Just how close were you looking?
That isn't funny, Adara. We have a job to do. We can't get it done if Spiro's afraid to kill spirits.
There's no hurry. We have all day tomorrow, too.
No hurry? Are you serious? Look around, Spiro. The miasma's spreading faster than ever. If we don't pick up the pace, the world's gonna die before Visor can do a damn thing.
Yeah, but... You said it yourself. The miasma's spreading even faster lately. What if that has something to do with us hunting spirits?
Oh, come off it, man! Don't you trust Visor? His alchemy is the only chance we have. Visor knows what he's doing. That's why we're out here in the first place.
I know that. Of course I trust him. I just don't like having to kill spirits to do my job.
You've always been kind-hearted, Spiro. Maybe you're right. Even if it is necessary, the spirits are the victims here.
Of course. Why do you always take his side, Adara?
Are you jealous, Gray?
What's that supposed to mean? Jeez! Look, we eat meat and plants to survive, right? Have you ever lost sleep over a steak dinner? Chicken was made for the fryer, carrots were made for stew. Well, our world needs energy from the spirits we hunt. There isn't time to feel bad for them.
I know that, but killing spirits isn't easy for someone as kind as Spiro.
You of all people should see things my way. I mean, you can't use your arm without spirit energy, so...
Stop it! How could you?
I didn't. Adara. Sorry.
I don't want to hear it.
Sorry, guys. I'm the patrol leader, so I should start acting like one. Let's get some rest at the village up ahead.